Suarez really knew they were Tony Schiavone. MJF. MJF's coming out now. The hometown boy from New York. Oh, that's right, MJF has to say. Just interrupted Wheeler Yuta. Yeah, MJF did get engaged to Solo.
I'm not as low as you, I'm not gonna go there. I'll just say congratulations, because I met her, and she's a wonderful young lady. She's smart too, maybe a little too smart. Because she might have figured out what the rest of us already know. That you are a spineless, worthless piece of human garbage. And she's gonna walk out on you just like you walked out on all of us!
Oh.
Everybody, give it up for Wheeler. He has evolved. He has went from drying paint to pet rock personality. Incredible. Wheelsy, the reason I came out here was to wish your buddies in the main event good luck. You know, the Blackpool Cuckold Club?
Oh, hyped up by MJF. Oh, and he just went up to Tony Schiavone. Oh, we need to put up another note right now. There we go. Oh. Took MJF down.
Oh, no, Schiavone's okay. That was uncalled for by MJF.
Oh, there's Big Cass. W. Morrissey. With the dynamite ring.
With the dynamite diamond ring! They'll never sword coming at
that's a fucking Bernie Morrissey. MJF, he's crossed a line he can never come back from.
No, he, you're right. And MJF has a lot of guys that are watching his back that are dangerous.
This is disgusting. We have to check on Tony Schiavone, but earlier today, he spoke to Jade Cargill and the baddies.